Alright guys, back for more Uncharted Drake's Fortune replay.
You wanna tell me what the hell's going on?
Drake didn't want to get the treasure off the island, Sully. He was trying to stop it from leaving.
What?
It's cursed or something.
Oh, Nate, for God's sake.
Look, I know it sounds crazy. You just gotta trust me.
Thought I saw something shiny. Regular fortune hunting. This is advanced fortune hunting. Oh, I accidentally went back. What the fuck? I got all the way turned the fuck around. I think. Wait. Didn't I come from here? Okay, I did get turned around. What the fuck?
Oh, man. Whoa.
You two should realize by now that I plan for every contingency. Now drop your weapons. Down there. No heroics, please. Or I will kill her. Good. Now, you'll just hang tight. We'll be with you in a moment. It's magnificent. The craftsmanship. I've never seen anything like it before.
That is only a shell. The real treasure of El Dorado lies inside. Open it!
My God.
Uff.
Adios, Jefe. So little imagination.
Bajen la red! Bajen la red!
Navarro, that thing wiped out an entire colony. You don't know what you're doing.
Wrong. I'm the only person on this island who knows what the hell he's doing.
Gotta get lost that one.
Emphasis should have been on only.
Cuidado! You are so pathetic. All of you, scrambling around for your petty treasures. Do you have any idea what this is worth? To the right buyer? Levantalo! Levantalo!
Oh no.
What the hell is that?
God!
Run!
Jesus, what are those things?
It's the Spaniards, Sully. They never left. My God, if that thing gets off the island...
You gotta stop them. I'll cover you from here.
What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me? I can't jump in the water. I have to go down these fucking steps. These things can fucking one-shot me. Or two-shot me, or whatever the fuck.
Kill him!
Oh my fucking god. I had a feeling that was gonna happen. Why send me back to the fucking start of the fucking fight? Are you kidding me? Fucking checkpoints in this game, dude. Oh my. Why are you looking?
Right.
Fire! You're trapped! You're okay.
Kidding me! I fucking ducked behind the fucking thing. Are you fucking kidding me? Fucking stupid ass. Stupid ass bullshit. God! And back to the start of the fucking fight for no fucking reason. I hate the checkpoints in this game. Just in the fact that they don't feel fair. Or at least well thought out. Fucking god! I swear, the asshole just fucking... There's no set pattern to when he fucking fires. Like, throughout the fucking game, whenever there's been a fucking sniper, they aim at you for, like, 5 to 10 seconds before they fucking shoot. It just doesn't. I mean, in regards to, like, locking on to you. Needed ammo. You're fucking kidding me, game. I automatically die if I go there? What the fuck? What is the point of that bullshit? If I run out of fucking ammo. Fucking hell. Kingdom. I don't understand why I can't take that as a secondary gun, but whatever.
Trapped, Drake.
die? Move on to this third fucking area? Jesus fucking Christ. Oh my fucking god. Oh, thank fuck. Holy shit. That was just gonna be no fucking, like, fun at all if I had to restart the entire fucking thing from before that bullshit. Combat of these games is very, very unpublished. And this is the remaster in which the people behind this shit, like, revamped some things from Uncharted 2. So.
Now what?
Why didn't they fix that animation at least for the remaster? What the fuck? Oh my fucking Christ. Why do I keep dying? What is up with this shit? What the fuck? What is wrong? Oh my fucking god.
Got you.
Why? Why is this so fucking stupid? Oh my fucking Christ. Does he shoot three times and then I go? I press the buttons. What the fuck was that shit? I press the buttons. And the right ones too. Oh my fucking Christ. This does technically have patterns to it. It's just stupid that you can't fucking just ignore them and just plow on. Because it's so fucking dumb. Fucking. There we go. Fuck you, piece of shit. Jesus Christ.
Elena. Elena! Oh, God. Elena. Come on. You understand?
Okay.
You all right?
Oh, Nate!
Adios, asshole.
Save the world, triumph over evil. Pretty typical.
Really?
It's a shame we're leaving empty-handed, though.
Oh, well, you know, I did manage to save one small thing. Here, I thought you might miss this.
Thanks.
Yeah.
You two got a funny idea of romantic.
Sully! Wow, you look like hell.
You should see the other guys. Got us a boat.
We already have a boat.
Yeah, big boat.
I like this one better.
Sully, you beautiful son of a bitch!
Borrowed it off a couple of pirates who were too dead to care.
Sorry you didn't get your story.
No, that's all right. There'll be other stories. You still owe me one.
I'm good for it.
All right, replay of Uncharted 1. It's okay. The game's still okay. Like, I don't hate it, but like, some things are definitely unpolished. Definitely a decent first start, or first place, for the series. But Uncharted 2 and 4 still do everything better. I think Uncharted 3 has a lot of good set pieces as well, in comparison. My favorite game is still probably Uncharted 2, then Uncharted 4. But yeah, need to replay Uncharted, well, both Uncharted 2 and 4, so I don't know. Next game after this is going to be Uncharted 2. That's going to be interesting. Yeah, I like going back through all these old games that I've already played before and seeing them with a new perspective. It's fun. It's fun for me. around us like an hour before, or an hour shorter, I guess, than, or an hour and a half shorter than the first time, which is good as well. It's really interesting because, like, I also recorded the parts of these over the course of about a month, spacing it out about a month. Whereas the first time I played through these games, I breezed through all of them within a day. Because, when I did that, I was just able to, and then, like, physically able to, and then, the games are thankfully about 7-8 hours, so it's, like, not bad. You don't need a game to be overly long for it to be good. They include the Japanese dub on this disc? And I feel good that I was able to get some more trophies for this game as well. Always feels good to do that. I don't believe I'll ever really play this game again unless I really feel the inkling to. So yeah, guys, decent game, and basically we're done with this. So yeah, on to Uncharted 2. So yeah, links in the description, all my shit, subscribe if you want, and I'll see you guys in the next one.